and my student managers. I, Savan Rajput,
and I, Rohit Ahuja,
from River Krishna, are here to present our topic on case study of Larsen and Toubro Infotech Ltd. It's all about Imagineering. Next. So here are the content which we are going to discuss in today. Introduction.
Sectoral presence.
Larsen and Toubro Infotech Ltd.
Market size.
Revenue.
Market strategies.
Services provided.
Competitors.
And conclusion.
Next slide. Introduction. Larsen and Toubro is an Indian multinational conglomerate company. Conglomerate is a company which includes different kind of sectors, that is infrastructure, technology, engineering, etc. It's had L&T headquartered in Powai, Mumbai, and it's founded by two Danish engineers, that is Henning Holk Larsen and Soren Christian Toubro. CEO of company is S.N. Subramaniam, and the group chairman is Anil M. Nayak, and their divisions are Infotech, Construction, Infrastructure, Engineering, etc.
So here are some sectoral presence in which information technology, in which IT is, so LTI is in more than 5 or 6 sectors. So here are some 5 sectors which we are going to discussing today. Our main sector is information technology. So first one is defense, infrastructure, finance, power, and our topic is information technology. Next, please.
Yeah, so here's the topic. Larsen and Toubro Infotech Ltd. It's one of the fastest growing IT companies in India. It's a global technology consulting and digital solutions India, which gives consultants to their clients. It's headquartered in Mumbai. This company is founded in the year 1997. Larsen and Toubro Infotech has 39 offices in 27 countries overall worldwide, and it has 9 offices in India. Total number of employees is 28,000, and their managing director of LTI is Sanjay Jaluna. Next.
So here's the market size of all the companies which are which competes Larsen and Toubro Infotech Ltd. So here we can see that the market share of L&T is 28.87%, and the rest of the companies are here. And its total market size is 4,17,493 crore. Next, please.
Revenue. As it is shown in this figure, the blue bar graph shows the whole L&T, and the red one represents a particular sector, that is Larsen and Toubro Infotech Ltd. In the year 2017, the revenue of L&T Infotech is 6,687 crore, which is 6.07% of the whole L&T in revenue. In 2018, it has gained to 7,732 crore, which is 6.44% of the whole L&T. And in 2018-19, the revenue of L&T is 69,748 crore, which is 6.96% of the whole L&T company. Next.
So here are some marketing strategies which LTI has been using. Business to IT Connect, digital marketing strategies, welcome to the possible policy. In welcome to the possible policy, LTI is trying to cover almost all the new startups or new IT companies which LTI and that new company can merge and grow up their business. This is one of their most latest marketing strategy. They try to merge with a startup company or a small IT company, and they try to grow their business.
Next is service provided. These are the main service provided by Larsen and Toubro Infotech Ltd. The first service provided is banking and financial services. So this company made bank clients, which they'll provide services. For example, online portal or to provide online services. Second service is application of blockchain. All the details of blockchain which are required, this company will provide to their clients. And the third is system integration. All the details regarding system and apps and networking. The next is application development and maintenance. So this L&T Infotech Ltd is also considering the application services maintenance and its development. And at last is infrastructure services. All the services which are related to infrastructure, this company will provide. Next slide.
So here are some main competitors which are competing, which are giving a high competition to Larsen and Toubro Infotech Limited. So you, as you can see that TCS is first among them, and the second is Infosys, then HCL, Wipro, Tech Mahindra and LTI. Basically LTI is been formed in 1997, so it is still it is still trying to cover its information technological sector, and recently it has done some many or adopted some many great marketing strategies which is helping LTI a lot. Next please. So here's a small video before we conclude our topic. Can you please play the video? Mosaic. Basically, Mosaic is a new system security which LTI has introduced, and it is playing a very major role for LTI, because after introducing Mosaic, many IT firms are trying to adopt that technology. And Mosaic is a software which gives a five-layer protection to be away from threats. Okay, conclusion.
LTI has been recognized as rising star in security services. So one of the services has given this rising star to L&T Infotech Limited. Next.
L&T tightens its grip on Mindtree. So recently on June 7th or on 18th of June, L&T has made a deal with a Mindtree. They are trying to purchase 60% of stakes of Mindtree, which is a very good IT company. And it shows that L&T is growing on a very rapid level, on a very great pace. Launched Mosaic platform for digital and analytical solution. Next. So here are the references which you have collected our data. Thank you.